We do get a couple more slider breaks that come through for Utami. It drops the act below 99 for a second. He's able to pick it right back up. But more importantly is the combo lead that's now been built up for Takedo. While Utami has been dropping a few misses here and there through the middle of the map, Takedo has been able to just silently hold on to this giant combo over on the right-hand side of the screen, is just still going through that massive stream. Finally drops there on a jump, but at this point, that lead is just insurmountable. There's no map left. 100k up for Takedo at the end of this map, and ack be damned, he is going to win this one for sure. Too many misses from Utami into the second half of the map, and too much combo held for Takedo for that breakpoint to go over. He is keeping it 4-4. No breakpoints today.
Mm-hmm. It's true.
What?
Kanye West, he likes big things in his ass.
What is this skin? How am I hitting all this? What? Oh my god, what the? What is this skin?
Quickly, and look, the accuracy now has pretty much evened out. It's a lot of act drops for Taquito, and now it's within 1,000 score for both players. The ending of this map is going to decide everything here as we get within 5k for both of them. Utami just needs to hold on to the accuracy, to the combo for a little bit where Taquito drops once, and he'll be able to take a break point. Taquito, on the other hand, absolutely needs to hold and does through that space stream where Utami drops, widens up the score lead, and is able to secure that second point 2-2. On this map. And if you look at the scores yesterday, you expect them to be close, but not quite that close. 25k all decided at the very end of the map is incredibly close between those two players. It came down to just a couple of ending streams, and that was it. They are both delivering on those scores from yesterday. Both of them, I believe, topping their scores from yesterday. Yeah, both of them topping their scores from yesterday to get it that close between the two of them.
What the fuck? What is this run?
Combo from Utami. He's got a sizable lead. 60k up on Taquito here on Hard Rock 4. Taquito with the combo lead, however, does have a chance to bring this back, especially with these repeated breaks coming through for Utami. I think that score and that high combo actually got to his head as well, because Taquito now less nerves, it looks like, less shakes going into the second ki time here, and is able to hit the majority of this ki time as well now, so is going to be able to stage the comeback against that early big combo from Utami. Taquito getting his own big combo in the second half of the map, while Utami unfortunately just falls apart here by the end, dropping so many misses, so many hundreds at the end of the map. Taquito able to pull out the combo needed to match, or almost match, that of Utami, and hold on to the ACK as well in the first half of the map. That's really where a lot of that score difference comes from, is the difference in consistency on the first half for Taquito versus the second half for Utami when each of them was unable to hold combo.
I need to keep going. I need to improve the act more because this is the only way out of my, like, mind block. Whoops.
Into the ending, but that was the same purpose. This is very doable, actually. What's it called? Even the jumps, super doable. Even the jumps, wait, let me try the jumps.